steal. Has to wait on the basketball. He got ahead of the ball. He gets it to Zach Smith with the windmill dunk. Goodness gracious.
Well, now that's how you finish a play right there. So he's tired of shooting these silly little jump shots. And with the windmill, big fella right there with the hammer.
Nothing more to say.